Here's a video showing that the phone button does not work on GTA sometimes when there's a glitch. Usually, when you press up on the D-pad, the phone button's gonna come up. Nothing happens. And this is proof that I'm moving. Nothing comes up. And this button works. It works properly. But then in GTA, nothing's happening.